This is a live look at breaking news out of Woodland Hills this morning. Police are investigating after they say an off-duty LAPD officer fired his gun at a suspect who was trying to break into his car. This happened shortly before 1:30 this morning in a neighborhood on Cass Avenue. The off-duty officer says the suspect brandished a weapon, and that's when he fired. The suspect was not hit and got away.